Tonight, we can show you brand new dash cam video from the moment a Fort Myers woman claims a police officer asked her for a $500 bribe. We first told you Ashley Bills is charged with filing a false report. NBC2's Levi Ismail has reviewed the entire hour-long video. He joins us live in the NBC2 control room with more on what he found. Levi?
Yeah, there was plenty to go through during the hour-long dash cam footage. Bills claims the officer forced her to pay to make a ticket disappear. Not only did she get that ticket, however, she could have avoided jail time as well. In this dash cam video, Ashley Bills denies driving the car that caused a crash on Highway 41. Soon, Bills admits she only lied to avoid jail time. Bills was driving a car that did not belong to her on a revoked license. She can be heard pleading to the officer to not send her to jail.
Well, the good news is I'm not taking you to jail. Bad news is I gotta give you tickets.
Bills is overwhelmed and would soon get emotional.
Is this a traffic offense?
Yeah.
It is? Just because you made it that way, right?
So
far. What do you mean?
Well, the officer is six, right?
She cooperated with me.
The video evidence was all Chief Dennis Eads needed to prove there was no threat his officers made in exchange for money.
We've had a lot of allegations that turned out to be false.
Now, while listening to the entire dash cam footage, there are small segments of that audio that happen to be muted. I'm told that typically happens in the event that there may be personal information exchanged during the traffic stop. We've yet to hear back from FMPD confirming that. Police departments say that the investigation at this point into the accused officer is closed. Live in the control room, Levi Ismail, NBC2.